Hi. Now, for this question, then, we had to discuss the reliability of using this model to predict the householder's energy consumption in the summer. And as you can see, the model is not reliable for the summer months. And that's because the temperatures will be warmer and consequently out of range of the existing model. I've drawn a sketch here, not that you need to do that, but basically, what I've done here is shown the regression model when it comes to the winter months, where the temperature range between minus 0.4 and 2.6 degrees C. Now, if we use that model, you can see the line would carry on, say, something like this. And when we get the summer temperatures, which are going to be a lot warmer, then we could end up having readings that are in the negative Y sense, which would be silly anyway. So clearly, it's outside this range here, okay, from minus 0.4 to 2.6. So it's going to be unreliable. There we go. Okay.